Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Before you ask, I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Well, hello there. Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please...
I wish I had the courage to go into the forest.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself, I'm Clementine Willardsey, charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
What were the horrible stories you were told about the Forbidden Forest?
Oh, goodness, everything from students being mysteriously beheaded to terrifying spider dens. Ugh. Trust me, you hear that at 11 years old, it sticks with you.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon.
I'll say it again.
Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck!
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. A map. I wonder where it leads.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Accio!
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Lumos. Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading. Candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest. There they are. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies. The treasure must be nearby. I suppose a picnic in the Forbidden Forest. Treasure hunting suits me. what we have here. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Folks still talk.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed the treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare.
Come on in. Healing potion. Out of here, should you need any. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Sir, why do I need to complete these tasks again?
Professor Weasley has asked that we all contribute extra time to help you catch up to your peers. And before I teach you to pulso, I must know that you are prepared to handle it.